Okay, so now I'm testing out Sparkocam using a motion background. I'm not sure exactly how big this motion background is, but it's kind of cool. It's got, it's just cool. I like it. So let's see how this looks.